does what we can't even believe. He says, now what I want to do is offer you the gift of salvation from your sin. I want to offer you this forgiveness of sin that I just paid for on the cross. This is a gift. And just like any other gift, we choose to receive it.